on to say, I know it might feel like you're on your own behind the wheel. You're not. I got your back. Now let's show the lake this crew won't back down from a fight.
Thanks, Rydell.
And even if we lose, you know we always have each other. The garage is your home.
I know. And the possums. Don't forget the possum.
These morons really really don't like being around traffic.
The suspects.
Shit!
We're out of this pursuit, folks.
Here to kick ass and take names.
No one takes my money.
Yo, Tess, what's up?
What's up? People love betting over stupid drama, that's what's up! My post of you and Yaz beefing is blowing up. I am pulling in likes, I am pulling in subs, I am pulling in stats!
You betting on me?
Well, not just you. I'll never bet on just one horse.
Hold up, you bet against me?
Oh, don't get all sensitive, Speedy. I know you got what it takes to win this whole thing. But what's the harm in throwing down on some other racers? If you win, we make money. If you lose, we still make money, huh? You got me?
Yeah, I got you. But who's really running these books?
Oh, I like the way you think. That Alec guy who set up the race? Same guy taking the bets. Which means he'll do anything to come out on top. What are we gonna do about that?
Like I told Rydell, I'm here to win.
Whew, I felt that. Good. This is good. I got some ideas on how we can get some more of that, so get yourself an Italian beef and focus up. I'll hit you up later. Speedy smashed it! Wasn't even close.
That's how we do. Nothing like crossing the line in first.
Counting the money after ain't bad either.
Bad too. I'm glad Yas bowed out on this one. This whole revenge thing, I don't know. Not what racing's about. At least it shouldn't be.
I hear ya. I mean, I don't agree, but I hear ya. Remember, your ride needs to be up to spec. Wouldn't want to see you limp through this qualifier. Not when we're so close to that finish line.
All units, this is dispatch. We got extra units out on patrol today to help you bag some racers. Go get them.
Dispatch, I'm looking at that 2440 right now. This street cop won't slow down. Our 2440's in a Nissan.
This is dispatch. Visual on the suspect at viewpoint view.
We're getting in on the action too. I need to stay on their tail.
Is dust. I lost him.
A suspect we've been after just vanished at dew point view.
Call off the chase team. Suspect got away from us. WD, we're on the scene. Patrol no longer in the chase, dispatch.
Parts all through! Follow!
We don't have much juice left.
We need more cars. The driver got away.
We lost that suspect somewhere at Doom Point View.
Hell no, you're not losing me this time. AWD is here and ready to assist.
Suspect last seen entering Dew Point View.
This prop's gonna get away from us, folks.
Awesome, stupid.
Suspect lost at Dew Point View.
Let's find this prop and go eat some pizza. Suspect got away, I'm calling it.
I got a job for you. You know Shimizu? He was my protege before you.
I'm not your first racer. I'm genuinely hurt right now.
I mean, you're my favorite. So his Ferrari LaFerrari needs collecting.
Seriously? Man, he even has a better ride than me.
You're listening to KRS-FM.
I'm done. That Ferrari was a dream.
Even Shimizu was impressed how fast you delivered his whip. I'm so proud of you.
So you and him were tight back in the day?
Oh, don't make it sound like that. Back in the day, I mean, it was the early 2000s.
Oh, yeah. So you were there for that whole Y2K thing. Did you really think computers would end the world?
Yeah. That's why we party like it was 1999.
Okay.
Come on. You must know that one. Prince? The artist formerly known as? I'm hanging up now.
The son of a bitch just slammed us.
I see the suspect. Give me the word and I'll engage. Turn up the heat and get this punk off the road. That perk we're looking for is in a form.
Let's find this punk.
Oh, I see that Nimrod, and I'm going after him. Interceptor here, control. That 2440 took us out. I plan to search every corner of this place to find them.
Speak your truth, Nurse Will. So, Mateo.
Are you talking to me, or have the fumes finally got to you?
No, I'm reading my feed.
Oh, Mr. Ride's all over the socials. Meeting people, virtual people, who are probably 70-year-old grandmas from Idaho. But still, good for you.
So get this. Fast and Furry 23 was like, Mateo is so hot, I'm so sprung for him. Like, if he ran me over, I'd say thank you. And guess what Nerva Will said?
I don't know any of these people, so I'm gonna go with don't care.
He said, Mateo is such an idiot.
Good to know.
Cops are out in force tonight.
Thanks, Rydell. Appreciate it.
I know you can handle it, but just be careful. Would hate for you to lose all your hard-earned cash to the LPD.
The 2440 just took us out! 2440 is behind the wheel of a Nissan.
All units, we've had reports of the vehicle at 2-point view.
This scumbag is trying to kill someone out here!
Roadblock should take this burp out of the game.
Interceptor ready to nail this moron to the wall, team.
Suspect last seen entering Belmont Lake. Spike strip up ahead should stop this burp. Just lost that burp at Sea Ski Resort.
Taking you. Nobody overtakes the chase.
Units for blast scene entering Rose Hill Drive.
Yeah, heavy has been shut down.
Roadblock waiting up ahead should take this torque out.
It won't last much longer.
Heavy joining in on the fun control. Undercover is here for the assist.
Got the front back in the
site. This is Interceptor. We are first on the scene.
Should take this curve out.
Crash test dummy alert. This moron can't drive.
Okay, everyone. Seems we just lost that suspect in Lake Virgil.
Find this douchebag!
Let's make this racer regret messing with the LPD. All units, Interceptor is here to take this creep out. I waited too long for this moment.
don't think we got much juice left in us.
Thorpe got away.
That suspect just lost us at Edgewater.
Find him!
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Thank you. Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Ciao. I hear you get people out of trouble.
This is something I do from time to time. You need an assist?
I do.
Cool. Let me know where you're at and I'll head over.
Grazie. Dropping a pin now.
Okay, so for those who are just joining us, despite the clever turns of phrase and folksy charm, it's very clear that make...
Hey, how you doing?
I'll be better when the spiri are off my tail.
Consider it done.
You've done this before?
Once or twice. What happened?
Was that a new installation by a local artist who specializes in guerrilla art?
Guerrilla art?
She takes existing corporate-sponsored artwork and gives it her tocco personale.
Gusto.
Personal touch.
Wow. Well, I bet those corporations love that.
They do. So do the sbirri when she does the same to their vehicles.
So, you into art?
I'm into capturing young women's experiences of Lakeshore, whatever expression that embodies.
Where are they going?
Somebody has to document this work before it's torn down and replaced by una schifezza vapida.
Yeah, I mean, it would be a shame to see it replaced by vapid... trap. Yeah.
Crap. They are really putting everything on us.
This punk wants to play dirty with us, dispatch!
Heavy has arrived, Patrol. Relax, y'all. Intercept.
Is that all you have?
Chopper
bot
on the target.
Heavy on the scene. We're here to help you.
Heavy going after the perp 2, dispatch.
Be advised, suspect entering Southland Drive. Jefferson Hills. Roadblock up ahead should stop this burp.
This is getting pretty wild!
Chopper on the scene, Patrol. Suspect found. We're not losing sight of him again.
I'm not gonna last long out this way.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Lakeshore Quarry.
A few more hits like that, and they're done for.
Spike strip up ahead should stop this perp. We'll have backup with you very soon!
They're hitting us, man!
This is getting tough.
No good, dispatch.
Reinforcements are en route!
Chopper on the scene, Patrol.
Not sure how much longer we can carry on, Patrol. Shit, we lost them!
Anyway, where were we, darling? crack at that. Imagine if your work... That's... You know, if you're interested, you should check out what I've posted today.
Yeah, definitely.
It was a pleasure to hang. Ciao, darling.
Jeez, Rydell? Who knew car parts cost this much? I'm running out of vital organs to donate.
Yeah, building a prime ride doesn't come cheap. I always got jobs to do if the kid needs some easy money.
No offense, but we need stuff with big payouts.
I find big payout kind of work usually has a catch.
No risk, no reward.